fundamentals of constantly improving his footwork. Good footwork will help you make good decisions, and you can have better precision. Precision, that's kind of our saying. Good footwork equals good decision equals great precision. Just honing up those things. If footwork is not there, go to the next guy and making solid choices. Sometimes when a guy that's got a strong arm, they tend to think more downfield instead of sometimes taking the sure thing.
Right.
And the big thing is us talking about making the routine play. You got single coverage, the guy's off. It's a complete little hitch. And there's been improvement, but there's still a lot of room for improvement, which is good.
Is it?